Welcome back, guys, to another video of Ghost World Tokyo with me, Blood Devil. Sorry about the end of the last video, guys. My OBS actually crashed a little bit. Not sure why. I think it's something to do with the, I forget what they're called. It's something to do with something, and that something is causing something. Alright. That's what it is. But either way, I noticed that guy at the end of the last video. We're gonna continue. Well, boom. So it's working now. How do I do this again? Oh, yeah, tap.
Wait, I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
There's another one there, man. Drawing things. I'm not a family. Oh, now I can't open it. What the fuck?
Where has she gone off to?
Nice. Lovely. Cleansing large shrines. Large shrines throughout the Shibuya have multiple torii gates. Have been corrupted, cleansing all the torii gates will. Torii gates will at a given shrine will clear the fog in surrounding area. Cleansing large shrines may be. Has many benefits, such as revealing hidden spirits and blocking in new shops and unlocking new shops and omikuji locations. Whatever those are. Okay.
I'm sensing visitors around here.
No way! They're here too?
Use spectral vision to see what's going on. It can tell you where visitors are lurking and where fog is coming from.
No.
with these yokai, look. There's a couple of shrines here, and there's a big one over there. How do we do this? There's one. Fuck there. No. It wasn't worth doing that.
You can do even better.
From the tour gates.
Hey, want me to teach you some new skills? The way you are now? I bet you can handle it. This
golden tea bowl used for Japanese tea ceremony, coated with gold. You didn't show up though, did you, buddy? Another tour against the plant. This. It's covered in gunk. Can't open it either. How odd. You have done it. That's for sure. How do we get to there properly? Give us the right one. see ya. I see ya. Yo. Where did the one go? There he is. There we go. Get in, sir. Let's go. Fast travel. Oh, we can fast travel to gates. Okay.
I'm sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. We'll also find any spirits left behind. Wait. I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Oh. What's this?
Omikuja effects. This is a lot to read. Let me just skim this real quick. Okay, the effect has at the time, even if you find charms allow to maintain multiple buffs. Okay. Relative time XP rewards from defeating visitors will be tripled. Oh, okay. Triple XP. The HP won't decrease. Oh, this is the name of them. Potential effects in order of the luckiest to unluckiest. Okay. Dakuchi, Kichi, Chukichi. I'm probably butchering these words. So we get a series of buffs that help.
Okay. There's gotta be more still out there.
Why not?
Could be better, could be worse.
And that's down over there. Here they come.
Ah.
is this? I had to unseal the spirits? What the hell? That's a bit weird. Why is this house full of trash? Oh.
Akito, help me.
I hear Mari. She needs my help. I can feel the power.
What the hell was going on there? I'm curious. Nope. The answer is no. You can't use the bow on it. There was four. It wasn't three, there was four.
Okay, that did it.
Should really go do that mission, right? Because I can't see them, I can't get them. This place is like massive, man. Like, you don't really explore this place. Wait, there's one here before, and that had
what's this?
Gunk on it. When you make an offering to Maker, you'll be rewarded with a proportion of amount of that you donate. Oh, okay. Right, yeah. Jitsu statue is going to perform what I'm looking for. We should all remember how.
How do you feel?
Like we're not alone.
What is this? Fire weaving, eh? Fire weaving summons powerful long range lances of flame. Charging the attack will transform the lance into balls that explode and can damage many resistors at once. E cycles through the attack elements. Okay.
Well, alright. That was. Worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of Shibuya?
How about the Kageri observation deck?
Yeah, that'll work.
A tanuki? Is it trying to tell us something?
Use my power to reach out. It's not just for finding things. It can help you understand animals, too.
I keep pressing the wrong button for that. Oh. I love that.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No. It's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you.
Maybe I'll do some side quests, but it doesn't really progress the story, so maybe not so many. Haraj. I'll have some.
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah.
Hey, some spirits are getting dragged off.
We've got help. Feeling good.
Wait, I did two at once?
Got more company coming.
You haven't found Orangita? That's something we actually haven't found yet. Oh, bit of orange. There was a bit of orange in that one.
Hey, find me a pack of smokes.
Why?
Because I need a hit.
Who just carries around cucumbers? Wonder what we could use this for.
I Sick. Two. He's got no smokes though. We're really not getting that red either, are we? Because that light doesn't look ominous at all. I don't know how many we've saved up. I don't know how many spirits we've saved up. New. The old blocking. Interesting. It's kind of interesting tactic. Oh, here we go. 950. Yeah, interesting tactic with the umbrellas to block my attacks there.
It's like a snake.
Yeah, that one's creepy.
Oh, what the fuck is this? And that right under the ground, that's weird. Catch you guys later. See you guys in the next one. Peace out. See you. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that bell.